दिस इज क्वेश्चन 8 ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग जनरल एप्टीट्यूड सेक्शन ऑफ गेट 2022 आफ्टरनून सेशन. कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशंस ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइंस. लाइन L1 2x माइनस 3y इक्वल टू 5, लाइन L2 3x प्लस 2y इक्वल टू 8, लाइन L3 4x माइनस 6y इक्वल टू 5, लाइन L4 6x माइनस 9y इक्वल टू 6. विच वन अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन इक्वेशन ऑफ फोर स्ट्रेट लाइन्स आर गिवेन. वी नीड to comment on the whether the line are parallel and perpendicular to each other. So the equation of a straight line, we know y equal to mx plus c. So if a line, suppose this is for equation of one straight line, y1 equal to m1 plus x1 plus c1, where m is slope, the coefficient of x, and if another equation y2 equal to m2 x2 plus c2. So if m1 and m2, that is slope of both the line, are same, then the line are parallel to each other. And if the multiplication of the slope is -1, then the lines are perpendicular to each other. Now here just check the slope of each line. So for line L1, just rewrite this equation in this form, y equal to mx plus c. So y equal to, for line L1, y equal to 2 by 3x minus 5 by 3. Line L2 is y equal to minus 3 by 2x, minus 3 by 2x, plus 8 by 2. So plus 8 by 2 is 4. Line L3 is y equal to 4 by 6, that is 2 by 3x minus 5 by 6, minus 5 by 6. Line L4 is y equal to 6 by 9. So 6 by 9, 2 by 3x minus 6 by 9 again, so minus 2 by 3. So if we check the slope of this each line, so m1 equal to coefficient of x is 2 by 3. Slope of M2 is coefficient of x minus 3 by 2. Line L3, M3 is 2 by 3. And for line L4, the slope is 2 by 3. Now, so these are the slope of these lines. Now, check the options. L1 is parallel to L2. So, L1 and L2, the slope are 2 by 3 and minus 3 by 2. So, the slope are not same. So, this will not parallel to each other. So, option A is incorrect. Option B, L2 is parallel to L4. L2 and L4. So, slope of L2 and L4 is again not same. So, this is again wrong. So, option B is incorrect. L3 is perpendicular to L4. So, here we can see the slope of L3 and L4 are same. So, lines are parallel to each other, not perpendicular. So this statement is again wrong. Now option D, L4 is perpendicular to L2. So L4, the slope of L4 is -2 by 3, and slope of L2, that is M2, is -3 by 2. So here we can see, if we multiply M4 and M2, then we will get 2 by 3 into -3 by 2. So this will equal to -1. So we can say this, both the line L4 and L2 are perpendicular to each other, and L4 is parallel to L3. So M4 is 2 by 3 and L2. So L4 is parallel to L3. So L3, the slope of L3, M3 is 2 by 3. That is, for line L4 and L3, the slope is same. M4 equal to M3. So the lines are parallel to each other. So the statement given in option D is correct statement. So option D is the correct answer for this question. Thank you.